Newport, Rhode Island. The Redwood Library. Ronald Lee Fleming of Newport and Cambridge launches a weekend of festivities. After a lecture on his new book, The Adventures of a Narrative Gardener, many lined up to have their copies signed. The Fleming party then departed in Doris Duke's 1938 Packard for Bailey's Beach. Mr. Fleming arrived accompanied by Miss Liliana Milosevic to be greeted by a virtual who's who of Newport and beyond. Over 100 guests in all. Smile, ladies! Ha ha ha! This is a motion picture, not a photograph. As the evening progressed, friends old and new joined together for a roast and toast of Mr. Fleming. Some even sang. With that, Mr. Fleming moved to the ballroom, where he danced with daughters Sienna Antonia de Menonville of France and Severine Fleming of Maine. With the help of the Alex Donner Orchestra, the guests danced the evening away. The next morning, many of the guests reconvened at Bellevue House for brunch. Reynolds Fleming and Child basked in the fine summer weather. Speeches were made, songs were sung, and Mrs. Forbesy Russell reprised her famous ukulele. And so concluded the weekend. The Parade of Time.